Okay, so you were feeling sad, then frustrated, then happy.
Happy, and then I was feeling excited and happy again.
So you could feel all the 6 or 7 emotions, right?
Great. The emotions were killing me is.
Oh, nice. That was wonderful.
I was first feeling nervous, then I felt very happy and proud.
Great. Yes, come.
It was a soft tune and I was feeling happy.
Great! It was a soft tune and you were feeling happy. Yes, come.
Sir, I did not felt anything but I saw my full memory in my brain.
Oh.
With
so
emotions.
You, so you were like you
like
were
like a movie with the song.
Okay, so you were imagining the entire movie with the song in your brain. So
you got feeling.
Oh, great. Okay. So you would like to share any small thing from that memory? Okay, no problem. Wonderful. I would like to also ask you people like Anna, the girl in grey, then Arna, even Devashri, they were doing some hand moves. Okay, there was one more thing. Suddenly, one two boys started clapping. and then the rest of the team started following them. Was it intentionally or it was automatically happening? So why was all this happening? Sorry? The clap beat was mixing with the music and then you followed that. So you did it intentionally or it happened automatically? It just happened, right? That's the point. See, I want everyone not to control yourself or your thoughts. I want everyone, if you feel like doing something, just do it. So if you feel like eating chocolate or ice cream or any other thing or emotion, if you feel that emotion, just do it. Do not stop that emotion. If you are feeling like crying, cry. Please do not hold on that emotion. The more you hold on that emotion, it will give problem to you. If you feel that you should laugh out loud, but if like the parents are there, the principal is there, the teachers are there, so we hold our emotions, right? We do not do all this thing because you think that what will teacher say or what my friend will say. So you hold back on your emotions. Should we do that?
No.
We should let our emotions happen, right? Just be the self what you are. Like you were for last 5 minutes, I could see everybody was just following their emotions. I want that to be in you. So if you feel like dancing at some music, just dance. Like in today evening's talent show, out of 70 kids, I have got hardly 25 to 38 days. While other people don't have any talent, they do have talent, but they don't want to showcase. That's how you're holding back on your emotions, right? Is everybody understanding my point?
Yes.
So my entire conclusion to do this activity is, do not hold on your emotions. So you had a great experience right now?
Yes.